Cause hip hop got the toll on it.